am Ruby Bridges. In 1960, Ruby Bridges was one of six children to pass a test to allow her to go to an all-white school. Ruby Bridges was the only student in her class because nobody liked her because she was black. Ruby was a brave little girl and kept walking when the people were being mean to her.
Happy Black History Month from Texas Preparatory School, Austin.